Technology is advancing rapidly, and the construction industry is becoming more innovative. We're sure to see even more exciting developments in the future. However, some of the techniques construction workers are using today are truly remarkable. Cured-in-place pipelining, cured-in-place pipelining, CIPP, is a trenchless pipe repair method widely used to restore and improve damaged underground piping systems. This technique works by inserting a flexible liner, usually made of polyester or similar materials, that has been saturated with thermosetting resin into the existing pipe. The liner is then cured in place using heat, hot water, steam, or UV light, creating a new pipe layer inside the old one. The CIPP process offers many advantages, such as minimizing construction time, reducing traffic disruptions, and having less environmental impact compared to traditional pipe replacement methods. Additionally, the new pipe layer is durable, has high strength, and improves resistance to leaks. CIPP is commonly applied in wastewater, potable water, and oil or gas pipeline systems. However, the initial investment can be high, requiring specialized equipment and expertise. Permeable pavement. Permeable pavement is an eco-friendly construction solution designed to minimize surface water runoff by allowing rainwater to infiltrate through the pavement material into the underlying soil. Common materials used include permeable concrete, porous asphalt, and permeable pavers, which are installed over a base layer capable of retaining and filtering water. This method offers several benefits, such as reducing flood risks, improving stormwater quality by filtering out contaminants, and replenishing groundwater resources. Additionally, it helps mitigate the urban heat island effect thanks to its breathable surface. Permeable pavement is often applied in parking lots, sidewalks, residential roads, and park areas. However, to maintain its long-term effectiveness, regular maintenance is essential to remove debris and ensure its permeability. Vacuum excavation system. The vacuum excavation system is a modern soil excavation technology. It uses water jets to break up soil structures while employing strong suction to remove soil and materials from the excavation site. This method avoids impacting underground structures, unlike traditional excavation techniques. Its standout advantage lies in minimizing the risk of damaging pipelines, cables, or underground infrastructure during digging, while also enhancing efficiency and precision. This technology is commonly applied in construction, urban infrastructure maintenance, and emergency repairs, such as cured-in-place pipelining, CIPP, especially in densely populated areas or locations with complex underground systems. Geofoam. Geofoam is a new type of filler known as EPS geotechnical foam, and in some cases, it is used as a replacement for traditional concrete. Geofoam is an advanced construction material with many outstanding properties, widely applied in transportation and infrastructure projects. The durability of geofoam is evident in its ability to withstand significant loads and maintain stability, even under heavy pressure. Tests have shown that when thin geofoam sheets are stacked and placed under a car, they can support weights ranging from 500 to 600 pounds without damage. This makes it an ideal choice for reducing stress on weak soil and maintaining structural stability over the long term. Its lightweight nature is geofoam's most remarkable feature. Weighing only about 1 to 2% of conventional soil, it significantly reduces the load on underlying structures, thereby minimizing the risk of settlement or foundation failure. This is especially crucial in areas with weak geology or near-sensitive structures such as bridges and culverts. Additionally, geofoam provides excellent insulation, helping to maintain stable temperatures in subsurface layers and preventing freeze damage. It does not absorb water, making it resistant to wet or flooded conditions. The material's ease of processing, being easy to cut and shape, enhances construction efficiency and reduces project timelines. With superior advantages like recyclability, long lifespan, and flexible adaptability to various terrains, geofoam is increasingly being utilized in projects such as highways, overpasses, and landscaping works, delivering significant economic and technical benefits. Plastering and spraying machines. Plastering machines and spraying machines are modern equipment systems that play a vital role in the construction industry. They enhance work efficiency, reduce manual labor, and improve project quality. These systems offer advantages such as time savings, reduced labor costs, consistent construction quality, and versatility in application across various surface types. As a result, plastering machines have become indispensable tools for construction projects ranging from residential to industrial works. However, these machines do have certain drawbacks, such as high initial investment costs, the need for skilled operation, frequent maintenance requirements, and limited mobility for larger models. To choose the right machine, it's essential to consider project scale, the type of plaster used, financial capacity, and the manufacturer's warranty policies. In the future, plastering machines are being significantly improved with advancements in automation, smart sensors, and flexible designs, promising to better meet the growing demands of the construction industry. Pitch hopper. Pitch hopper is a modern and useful tool designed to enhance safety and efficiency when working on sloped roofs. With its high-friction foam layer, this device securely grips the surface of the slope, providing optimal stability for the user. The wedge-shaped design with two sides suitable for different slopes makes it versatile for various situations. Not only is it lightweight and durable, but the pitch hopper can also support up to 250 pounds, 113 kilograms, featuring a non-slip surface and convenient handles to ensure safety and comfort during work. This tool is widely used in fields such as roof repairs, solar panel installations, chimney and gutter cleaning, as well as window cleaning and HVAC repairs. Pitch hopper meets the diverse needs of users in various weather conditions. It is an essential solution for anyone who frequently works on sloped surfaces, ensuring both safety and increased productivity. Modular construction. Modular construction technology, also known as modular building, is one of the modern construction methods gaining increasing attention and widespread application worldwide. Instead of constructing buildings directly on-site using traditional methods, modular construction involves manufacturing components or modules in a factory under strictly controlled conditions, then quickly assembling them on-site. This method offers significant advantages in terms of time, cost, quality, and sustainability, as the global demand for rapid, efficient, and environmentally friendly construction solutions rises. China has emerged as a pioneer and leader in adopting and advancing this technology. China's rapid economic growth and strong urbanization trends have placed immense pressure on the country to provide housing, infrastructure, and public facilities. Modular construction has been chosen as the optimal solution to meet these demands. One of the most notable examples is Broad Group, a leading Chinese construction company. In 2021, Broad Group completed a 10-story building in Changsha, Hunan Province, in just 28 hours and 45 minutes. This remarkable achievement was made possible by prefabricating stainless steel modules in a factory and utilizing modern assembly technology. The building was not only completed swiftly but also met high standards of quality, structural integrity, and environmental friendliness. Additionally, Mini Sky City, a subsidiary of Broad Group, gained attention for constructing a 57-story skyscraper in just 19 days. This achievement clearly demonstrates the feasibility of applying modular construction to high-rise buildings, which traditionally take years to complete. Thank you for staying until the end of the video. I really appreciate the time you've spent on my channel. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you won't miss any future videos.